5 inches, then move down by half. Okay, so let's measure it.